know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your girl Wildine. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you what app do I use to edit my Instagram video, which is the app VSCO. So we're going to get right into the video. The first thing you want to do is open the app VSCO. That's what we have on my iPhone right now. So those are pictures I have edited before, but some of them I haven't posted. So I haven't posted on Instagram since December because I have not been doing anything really. So the picture I chose, it's already edited. It was just for me to show you guys how to edit on VSCO. So it was just really a quick tutorial. So VSCO is basically like an app that reminds me of Tumblr a little bit. So you could get this app on the Apple Store, or if you don't have an iPhone, obviously, you could get it on Google Play Store, which is really helpful. So those are the options they have. VSCO, you pay for it, I think, if you want more options, basically. But other than that, it's completely free. Those are the options they have. But obviously, if you don't want to use VSCO, there's other apps that you can use that you can find yourself. But VSCO is really a helpful app that I recommend that you guys should use. Just because, like, it's a great app. And most teenagers uses it, honestly. I see. So, yeah, that's it. You know, your photo. Up to your gallery and you're done. Hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up and I'll see you guys in the next video. I think I'm gonna start doing a vlog possibly next week. So yeah, see you soon.